Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the mighty sound of Maryland, your 1990 University of Maryland Marching Band. Welcome to part two of our 1990 season video, featuring a close-up and personal view of the University of Maryland Marching Band. This tape features our exhibition performances from the Washington County Band Festival, the Maryland State Band Festival at Memorial Stadium in Baltimore, and the Virginia State Festival in Virginia Beach, Virginia. There are also selections from each of our pregame concerts at Byrd Stadium, and over 1 hour of close-up and personal video features of the 1990 marching season.
Thank you. tune called La Fiesta! Thank you.
Thank you.
Each year, the Maryland Marching Band presents exhibition performances at various festivals and activities. This encore performance of this season's Spanish show was presented at Memorial Stadium in Baltimore for the Maryland State Band Festival and capped a full day of performances by over 40 bands from Maryland.
Maynard Ferguson arrangement. It's called La Fiesta. featuring our lead trumpet player, Mr. Rich Haering. are not music majors at the University of Maryland. These people represent 10 of the 14 different colleges at that university campus in College Park. Only 5% of this band that you see in front of you are music majors. You need to know and realize that this college band is there for your participation as you come down to College Park and earn your degree. This band also represents 65 different high schools from our very own state of Maryland. 65 different high schools and 10 states. We represent Connecticut, Maine, Massachusetts, New Jersey, New York, Ohio, Pennsylvania, South Carolina, Virginia, West Virginia, and one of our very own drum makers is from Seoul, Korea. I know that you're excited about those trophies. You're waiting for those trophies, aren't you? I think that the band that screams the loudest should get the first place trophy. How about it? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I love it. Ladies and gentlemen, for our final number, a number that has become a very strict tradition with the University of Maryland band, our own Crown Imperial.
Thank you.
As part of its weekend trip to Virginia Beach, the band played a performance for the Virginia State Band Festival, presenting portions of the Spanish Show and the Big Band Show.
Want to tell you just a little bit about the band. The band performs at all the home games. We do 5 different home games to 6 different home games. The band performs 7 different shows to 6 different shows a season. We take the band away to 1 visiting game. This last year, three weeks ago, we took the band to the University of Michigan. And let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, there's no more exciting place to play than at Michigan Stadium with 105,000 screaming fans who love marching bands. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to bring to you now a portion of a big band show that we did this season. This is Sing, Sing, Sing.
Very good, very good. The sing it.
Thank you. That's all I knew, man.
Ready? Uncle Buck, give me a beat.
A different video style, up close and personal with the University of Maryland Marching Band.
I may have won your hearts, but I know the game, you forget my name, and I won't be here in another year if I don't stay on the charts. Ooh. I am the entertainer, and I've had to pay my price. The things I did not know at first, I learned by doing twice. Ah, but still they come to haunt me, still they want their say. So I've earned a dance with a hand in my pants, let them rub my neck and I write them a check, and they go their merry way. Expenses. I got to stay in line, gotta get those fees to the agencies, and I'd love to stay, but there's bills to pay, so I just don't have the time. I'm the entertainer, I come to do my show. You heard my latest record, spin on the radio. Ah, it took me years to write it, they were the best. So they cut it down to 305. champion. I may have won your heart, but I know the game. You forget my name, I won't be here in another year if I don't stay on the charts.
Hello, baby.
Yeah, this is the Big Bopper speaking.
Oh, you sweet thing.
Do I what? Will I what? Oh, baby, you know what I like.
Chantilly lace and a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down. Wiggling a walk and a giggling a talk. Me swerve around. There ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl to make me act so funny. Make me spend my money. Make me feel real loose like a long-necked goose. Like a girl.
Oh, baby, that's what I like.
What's that, baby? But. Oh, honey.
Chantilly lace had a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down. A wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Lord, make the world go round, round, round. There ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl to make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long-necked goose, like a girl.
Oh, baby, that's what I like. What's that, honey? Pick you up at 8. And don't be late. But baby, I ain't got no money, honey.
Oh, all right, honey, you know what I like. Chantilly lace and a pretty face, ponytail hanging down, a wiggle in a walk and a giggle in a talk. Low, make the world go round. There ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl to make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long-necked goose, like a girl.
Oh, baby, that's what I like.
We saw the writing on the wall as we felt this magical venom. No, I never felt this way before.
Never felt.
Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I hope it.
Shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin.
He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes. When I wore a younger man's clothes, la 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 la, la 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 la. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us.
John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free. And he's quick with a joke or to light up your smoke. But there's some place that he'd rather be.
He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. As a smile ran away from his face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Oh, la 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 di di da, la la di di da da da.
Now Paul is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife, and he's talking with David, who's still in the Navy and probably will be polite.
And the waitress is practicing politics as the businessmen slowly get stoned. Yes, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better. Thank you.
crowd for a Saturday, and the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer, and they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, man, what are you doing here? Oh, la 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 di di da, la la di di da da da. Sing us a song, you're a piano man. Sing us a song tonight.
Jim and Jane. Yeah! Oh, yeah! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Come on, trumpets! Come on, trumpets! Watch your spacing now, watch your spacing now. Go, Martha, go, Martha. Here we go, trombone.
in Thomas Park.
Getting this the homecoming festivities off to a great start. I would also like to thank the band and most important the student body for turning out.
And we're going to bounce back against the Deacons tomorrow. We're going to start a little streak going tomorrow afternoon with the Deacons in the stadium. And the reason we're going to be able to do that is because we're very, very fortunate that we've got 18 great seniors who have provided us. That we have our two co-captains, our defensive captain, Rick Felicin, and our offensive captain, Scott Zolak. Thank you again for being here. We appreciate your support. Be out there with us tomorrow, and be ready to tear those goalposts down one more time.
Jacked up, you get us. And I can promise you one thing. This team right here is ready, man. They're ready. They all can come up here and talk to you guys. Everybody has a job tomorrow. Our job tonight is to go back to that hotel and get ready to kick Wake Forest's butt tomorrow. Your job is to go out tonight and get ripped out of your minds like you've been doing.
I'll tell you how pleased and proud I am to be a Maryland Terrapin. And your support here tonight is just the beginning as far as I'm concerned. I really appreciate it. We're going to have a lot of fun, and we're going to build this thing as big as it can get. And we got a big start tomorrow because we're going to whip Wake Forest. Thanks a lot for your support.
winding her up.
Before I introduce her to you, I want for her to know and understand that this whole idea came from the band halftime committee from last year in the summer. They wanted to do this show, they wanted to do this presentation and this tribute to you and your family. So at this time, ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce you Mrs. Jane Henson. Making corsages, and they wanted you to have this corsage for today.
Thank you.
Hold this on.
It was beautiful to watch. Thank you very much. And I know we were here. We of course started here in a puppetry class in Maryland in 1954. Jim started before that in Northwestern High School, and he was from University Park. And we certainly didn't know then that you all would be brought up on our characters. And I do really know now how much the characters have meant to your future. Very touching. It's very touching that you've chosen to do this. This tribute, of course, is not for me, it's for Jim, and that's as it should be. I can't remember the year, I think it was 1974, maybe. I'm not really sure, but the university gave him a doctorate. At that time, it was at graduation, and the mortarboards came out with Kermit sitting on the mortarboard. And when Jim was here at school, he just never could believe that that could happen here. And he was very touched then, and he would be very, very touched with us today, and I appreciate it, and I appreciate your being fans of our characters, and I do know his work has meant a lot to this generation. Thank you, and it's a great school, and it's great to be back here, and I hope we win this time.
Here we need a fight song soundtrack with an announcement about the graduating seniors. We need a soundtrack from band night in this 3-minute halftime segment with mixed with an announcement.
Henson and Jane met in a puppetry class at the University of Maryland. They were married in 1959.
Quinn was recognized by the University of Maryland for his outstanding work in 1977 with an honorary Doctor of Fine Arts. Today, as we celebrate the life of Jim Henson, we would like to recognize Jane Henson for her outstanding contributions to the Muppets and to the University of Maryland.
Congratulations, Jane Henson.